Kia ora anō. Complaints to broadcasters about the use of te reo Māori have escalated this year, but the Broadcasting Standards Authority says that's because use of the language is becoming more widespread. Our Māori Affairs reporter Te Anewa Huri Hanganui reports.
It's flowing on our airwaves.
Te reo irirangi o Aotearoa, nau mai ki te pūrongo o te pautūtanga.
And being embraced on our screens.
E ngā rūranga o ngā iwi huri noa tēnā koutou katoa.
On air, te reo Māori is booming.
Toa haumi e hui e taiki e morena it is.
But as broadcasters kōrero Māori more than ever, a trend has emerged. The Broadcasting Standards Authority has received nearly 80 queries about its use this year. Most years, it only receives about three or four.
Most of the people are simply saying they just don't like the use of te reo on air. It's as simple as that. Mainly, I think it's just that te reo is more prevalent, the use is more prevalent. Some people find that challenging.
The objections are something RNZ's midday presenter is familiar with.
If you want more Māori spoken in New Zealand, then quit broadcasting.
Messages like this landing in her inbox almost every day.
I was warned that that was going to happen, but for me it's about the kaupapa, it's about making sure that our reo is always heard.
The Māori Language Commission says disruptions caused by the pandemic are making people lash out.
And it's easier to look for things that may not have gotten you that wound up and get wound up over them. And te reo was one of those things.
But research it's commissioned suggests more New Zealanders than ever value the language.
And we're seeing that this massive shift happening. And so I wanted to be part of that shift.
For a long time, iwi radio and other Māori media did the heavy lifting when it came to revitalising te reo.
What's changed in the last 20 years is that those so-called mainstream organisations have realised, hey, part of us being New Zealanders is te reo Māori.
It's music to his ears.
You know, you speak to someone in their own language and you talk to their heart. Well, every time that happens, my heart hears it, right?
The BSA has stopped accepting complaints about te reo use this year.
Te reo is one of New Zealand's national languages. Its use is enshrined in law, it's encouraged. So it's protected.
It's about pushing it more in order for it to be so normalised that when people hear it, it's not stilted, it's just the way it is and it's the way our broadcasters function.
The backlash only encouraging this broadcaster to use the language more. Te Anewa, Huri Hanganui, One News.